To achieve her goal of becoming a world champion again, Lakai has been in Ethiopia training with the 5,000 and 10,000 meter Olympic star Tiffany Hassan for over 2 months, which Lakai terms as once in a lifetime opportunity.
It's been my dream for a very long time to associate with a lady who has achieved what I'm yearning to achieve. So, training with her, being with her under the same coach, yeah. I feel it has been my dream, and there is a lot I'm learning from them. Yeah, because every day we keep on learning. I believe to keep on doing my best.
Lakai and Tiffany Hassan are under Global Athletics Management, to which Lakai credits for making her dream possible.
First of all, we are under the same management. We are under Global Sports Communication, and the management is really, they work together to make sure that we shine, to make sure that they groom us in the right way.
To handle Lakai better, Timothy Robeli, who is now a coach to Tiffany Hassan and Halima Lakai, had to come to Uganda first.
You feel you have to attend the speeding up?
Yeah.
Especially if we're going to be traveling tomorrow.
Robeli explains that he came to Uganda to assess Lakai's lifestyle, hoping it will enable him to analyze what enabled Lakai to become a world champion in the first place.
Yeah, this is going to be one of the most challenging years in the 800, actually. It's becoming very, very competitive again. And I think even though there's some really big stars right now, I think that we can get 800 even more competitive than it's ever been. And so I hope that Halima and me can work together and get to some levels that they've seen in the past. I mean, the world record in the 800, for example, hasn't been touched in years. And I think that it's eventually it has to go down. And so our goal is to be fighting with those top girls. And we have a lot of work to do until we get there. And it's and the process between getting to know your athletes takes a long time. So we're working as hard as we can. That's partly why I wanted to come here, so I could really learn about where she came from, the kind of stuff that made her good in the first place, and make sure we bring that back into her training for the future.
God willing, everything is possible. I've never been a world champion, so I believe, God willing, yeah, everything is possible in life. I just have to focus and I do the training. Yeah, why not? Yeah.
2023 World Athletics Championships are set for 19th to 20th August in Budapest, Hungary. I'm Olivia Nakate reporting for the news.
Giving encouragement. Good. I like that.